One person was seriously injured after a crash in Pleasance County. According to the official with the Pleasance County Sheriff's Office, a bottle truck crashed on the 6,000 block of South Pleasance Highway near the Pleasance Power Station. The truck crashed around 5 a.m. this morning. The driver of the truck was trapped in the vehicle, but was quickly freed by law enforcement and taken to WVU Medicine Camden Clark Medical Center. The cause of the crash has not been determined at this time.